My friend, this jug of gold has
just happened to me. Gold, my ass. Huh? My bones are cracking from lugging this load. Step it up. They gotta catch that feast on time. Hear me out. They say that hag has a quirky ways.
Each season she'd wed a mate, then devour him.
Once our lady brought her a wedding gift, a mirror.
The past echo.
Which?
The past echo. The lady often speaks of it with regrets.
I wonder why. Let me finish, will you? The hag got the mirror and looked into it, and for no reason at all, she threw it away. That soured our lady's mood.
She stopped visiting since then.
Gibbering and jabbering. Couldn't even catch a wink of sleep this whole time.
What? Who's in there? How dare you spoil the gift from her own son?
Hey, lovely. Why don't you come down and join us? Leaving so soon? Why the shyness? Like there's a dwelling ahead. Care to take a quick peek? Live this sick place. None but spineless quies fooling about. What's the rush? All hotheads wind up dead. Open that chest, quick! There must be treasures within. What's in it?
Ha ha ha!
What petty gripe? Nothing angers me more than the incredible excitement.
Road ahead, an ambush all but certain.
Keeping the finest fight for me? Oh, that's hurtful. Treasure.
One more treat from my rake.
Thank you.
reason.
Could I follow her?
Hey, why are you ditching me?
There's a nice shrine here, kid. We should take a look.
Your monkeys. Let me fix you up a little. Yeah.
Welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
Gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon
and pay her a visit up there.
Oh, it's a pity she didn't come. Or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. And your last monkey still fresh in his grave. And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
Truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
Thank you.
I heard there's a great treasure hidden within. You seem smart. Why don't you take a chance inside?
Thank you. talisman. Those old rascals.
On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good. Go find the pig before it's too late.
Woo! Thank you.